Political sensation in the national capital. The Prime Minister, Mr. Whitlam, has been sacked. The opposition leader, Mr. Fraser, is the new Prime Minister of Australia.
Sir John also asked Mr. Fraser to guarantee supply. He has done that, and only a matter of half an hour ago, the Senate passed the two appropriation bills.
Once again, there will be a Labor government chosen by the people of Australia.